of Washington. Congressman, thank you for joining us this morning. Let's get right to it. Does President Trump have the ability, have the authority to declare a national emergency, have the military build his wall?
Well, unfortunately, the short answer is yes. There is a provision in law that says the president can declare an emergency. It's been done a number of times, but primarily it's been done to build facilities in Afghanistan and Iraq. And in this case, I think the president would be wide open to a court challenge saying, where's the emergency? You have to establish that in order to do this. But beyond that, this would be a terrible use of Department of Defense dollars. The president spends most of his time talking about how we're not spending enough on national security. Now he wants to take $20 billion out of the defense budget to build a wall, which, by the way, is not going to improve our border security. The president seems unaware of this, but we've actually already built a wall across much of the border. And all border security experts that I talk to say where a wall makes sense, it's already been built. We should have a conversation about national security, about border security. But first, we should reopen the government and start paying our Border Patrol agents and the other 800,000 federal employees who are furloughed.